Here's another odd thing that I can see in my lunch break. I'm actually on my way to the gym, as I go to from time to time, and I walk through this bit of industrial estate here, with a variety of different industrial buildings, and down on a fence, in amongst all the other plants and other strange things, are grapes. They're all a bit frost damaged now, but somebody somewhere must have planted them. But they're just left here to go. Who knows?